Students, welcome back to social science class. I am your Chandramathi. See children, in previous class we are discussing about Tajuddin Firoz Shah and Muhammad Gawar. Today we are going to study about cultural contributions of Bhamani Adil Shas. Okay.
Scholarship.
to the students in madrasas understand children next point and last point about the education status Quran philosophy and principles of Sufism were taught in the schools see children very important contributions of education Bhamani Adil Shas or Bhamani Sultans were encouraging on Islamic education in their room or in their administration or in their way. Second point, chanting of Quran was a part of their education. Third point, Kalburgi, Bidar, Elchapur and Dabudabad were the education centers of their during the reign. I already told, reign means rule. Next point, poor people and orphans were provided the food and shelters and scholarship given to the students in madrasas. Madrasas means learning center is known as university. Quran, philosophy and principles of Sufism were taught in the schools. These are all contribution of the education status. Next, we will learn about second contribution, that is literature. Second contribution of Bhamani Sultans, that is literature.
Mohammad Gawan.
They were writers. They were writers and poets of minister. Poet of minister. Understand? Second point. They were shepherd, many philosophers, poets and writers. Mama Shah second, Firuz Shah and Mama Lohan, they were writers and also poets of ministers. During their reign, Persian, Arabic and Urdu literature were developed. Third point. Arabic literatures were developed. Literature were developed. Understand, children? In last point about the literature, great Sufi saint and writer Bande Nawaz belonged to their period. The language that they under their foreigners came to famous as the Koni, later developed as Urdu language. Sufi saint Bande Nawaz. Bande Nawaz also a writer. Later foreign writers introduce the Dukani literature later it was developed as a Urdu language. Understand, children? Urdu language. See, literature contributions of Bahmani Sultans. First point, Bahmani Sultans encouraged the literature activities in their reign. Second point, they were sheltered many philosophers, poets and writers. Muhammad Shah II, Firuz Shah and Muhammad Gawan, they were writers and poets of minister. And next point, in their reign, Urdu, Persian and Arabic literatures were developed. Next last one, Sufi saint and Bande Nawaz, also a writer, later foreign writer, introduced the Dukani literature. Later, it was developed as a Urdu language or Urdu literature. Urdu literature. Understand, children? Today, class in, we are discussing about two contributions. First one is education contribution. Second one is literature contribution. In next class, we will discuss about contributions about the sculpture and art about the Bhamani Adil Shas. Okay? Thank you.